All right, everybody, welcome back to the Nuzlocke. Hopefully the last stream ever of the Fire Red and Leaf Green Nuzlocke. Let me tag the entirety of my Discord to know that I'm live. General at everyone live. I can't even spell live. Live now beating the Nuzlocke today. YouTube.com/@carnivorix. All right. What's up, Gabba? What's up, Greninja guy? A Paradox Rift ETB for Easter? But Paradox Rift doesn't really have good pulls. Hello, Schmookus. Are you talking about trading card game stuff? Because I'm not too familiar with that. I'm going to be honest with you. It sounds like you're talking about the trading game stuff. All right. I brainstormed my team a little bit. I'm going to do the full... Yes, TCG. Okay, I'm going to do the full brainstorming with you guys. Elite Trainer Box. I see. Anyhow, I'm pretty sure we're fighting the freaking rival that has Venusaur. Also, I think, look, everything's kind of up in the air, but one thing I know for sure is we kind of need an electric type. And we do, I don't believe we have one. When is the app coming? What app are you talking about? Or are you talking about a TCG app? I don't know. Venusaur, not Venusaur? I disagree. TCG? All right. Let's see if we have a single electric type, because I think against the first trainer, we're just gonna need one. Not one electric type. The thing is, Aggron learns Thunderbolt. I'm like 1,000,000,000% sure, but Aggron is also weak to water, so it's like, it doesn't really do anything for me. Also, another thing I'm pretty sure of, like my whole concept for this thing is, we need what? You have a grass type? Nah, but they're like grass ice. They're like water ice is the problem. You don't know about the TCG pockets, I'm saying, around summer because it's sometime in 2024. Not all of our team. I know, but like, okay. Here's my idea for the Elite Four. I want one Pokemon for each trainer. One Pokemon that's gonna sweep one Elite Four member. And for the ice, I want an electric type. For what's next? Rock fighting. I'm pretty sure I'm going to take Medicham, because Medicham can kill the rock types and Medicham can kill the fighting types. Then for the ghost trainer, I want Houndoom, because Houndoom can sweep that gym. And worst comes to worst, Medicham can also fill and use psychic and stuff. And then for the dragon trainer, somebody's got to learn Blizzard. I don't know who in my team learns Blizzard. We'll have to figure it out. We got like two easy encounters left, and then there's a bunch more encounters that are like annoying to deal with, but we'll see. Okay, we want silly guy in first because he starts. No, not fly. Show your team. This is my team. Hold on. This is not final, by the way. This is not final at all. I'm probably replacing Steve with Medicham. Horny Dog's probably getting replaced. Burr is probably getting replaced. I don't know. We'll see. I really want an electric type, though. That's what I know for sure. Nidoking can probably learn Blizzard. Alright. First off, rival battle. And, like, Thunderbolt? Yeah, but Nidoking's weak to water. Okay, this last time we did this, we lost like three Pokemon to him, which is very unfortunate. Okay, we're faster. It missed! You want at least one death? What the heck is wrong with you? Don't you want to see me succeed? By the way, did you guys see my tweet? If not, I can pull it up after the battle. Or sacrifice? I don't really believe in sacrificing. Please no death, you can't pull this shit anymore. Okay, we gotta switch. Who is... Oh, I guess we... I mean... Yeah, let's think about this. That thing is water flying. It might have a dragon move. It might have an thing move. I'm gonna go with... Sceptile. Because he probably uses a water move, if I had to guess. Or maybe a drag move. Rain dance, okay. It doesn't know any flying moves. See, I don't know that. I just have to, like... I just have to guess. Might know an ice one? Yeah, that would be cringe if he knew, like, Blizzard. That was not a lot. Leer? Okay, defense falling is pretty dangerous. Crit, maybe? Yeah, there we go. Leaf Blade. Let's go. Oh, wait. I have to test something. Dude, I added a separate bot. I added a separate chat bot. Why am I teaching Burger Drain? I guess I could. Hold on. Let me test something else. Try commands again. It's not working. Why did I... Dude, I added Nightbot to my freaking thing. And it literally not the commands work. I don't understand. Okay, obviously we don't stay in. Obviously we get Surf, man. Remove it then. I don't know. There's like... I'm gonna have to... No, it can't really be a truffle thing. Surf me. Takedown. Who cares? Rhyhorn? Okay, perfect. Thank you. My surf is gonna be weaker. Ooh, okay. Also, I'm pretty sure I want... How... I mean, we could Dragon Rage. We could surf. We could... let's just switch. When I'm in the Elite Four, you're gonna level a Pokemon to the first Elite member or the last one. My plan is to keep leveling them like accordingly. What's up, Nugs? I'm gonna like level them after each Elite Four member to like the next Elite Four member, I guess is my plan. Because I think that's like the most fair, to be honest. This didn't one-shot. Dude, I need the stupid stronger dark move. I need, like, what is it? Crunch instead of bite? You're actually gonna stay to stream? What's up, Juice World? Hola from America. Nice, nice, nice. We love our US frogs. Crunch is stronger. I know Crunch is stronger, but I don't have it. You guys know if I can get Crunch somewhere? Because that... Okay, we just learned Flamethrower. This might one-shot. We'll see. This is like an insane upgrade. It's from 40 damage from Ember to 95 damage on Flamethrower. And of course it doesn't kill. Well, Growth, what a wasted turn. Yo, I almost one-shot him. Yeah, that's like Flamethrower. I think he learns it later. Well, let's just check. So we make sure it's like actually true. Houndoom? Mm. Okay, by leveling up, generation 3. Crunch, 59. Okay, good. Good. Perfect. Where's Seesaw? I don't know. I don't know. I saw Seesaw suggested Splatoon versus viewers in the freaking ideas channel. By the way, if you have an idea on Discord, there's the ideas channel for anything you want to see me stream or whatever. All right, hold on. I'm going to pull up my tweet. No, it didn't work. This is my girl dinner last night, which wasn't actually dinner. It was my lunch. And you know what? It's what's kind of crazy. How many bosses? Yeah, trainers. It's like basically just the Elite Four. And the Elite Four and then the champion. You know what's insane? I ate like that amount of ribs and like a massive serving of french fries not too long ago. And it was too much for me, but I finished it all. This time, I could barely get through the ribs. It was insane. You got a tip? What's your tip? So basically, my stomach is getting smaller, which is good because I'm trying to lose weight. Alright, we gotta pray for an Electro-type. For every room, they don't immediately force you to do 4 battles at once. Yeah, I mean, I know you can, like, heal and shit, if that's what you're getting at. Like, you can technically switch your Pokemon? Yeah, for sure. This isn't my first rodeo. This is actually my third rodeo, and hopefully the third time's the charm. Hold on. Who's our best? I guess Steve is our best Pokemon catcher guy. Or no, actually it's Dragon Rage from Nantes, and then so if I know the super effective Pokemon against Elite Four, yeah, I can use those. Yeah, for sure. And switch every time. Yeah. Guys, yesterday I edited an old stream of mine, a stream from like 6 months ago or something. And I used to be so bad at streaming. And the funny thing is, a year from now, I'm gonna look back on this and I'm gonna be like, damn, I used to be so bad at streaming. But you tried it with your brother and we beat them first try, no joke. But like, could you like heal your Pokemon after and like revive them and stuff? At the Elite Four, you should play Dragon Rage with any other good one. I mean, to be honest, the plan is to use Blizzard to kill the dragons. But yeah, for sure. Like, you can get Dragon Claw in the freaking... on Victory Road, so... You switch him every time, no healing? I see. Guys, we gotta catch a Pokemon here. Please be something good. Shelgon? Okay. Another dragon type? Bro, how many dragon types? I could, but you had a disadvantage. All your mons were level 50 entering the league. I mean, that's a pretty insane disadvantage, I think. It's funny that that thing does not... That's not super effective. You won. Is that thing a daisy or something? You're talking about like daisy, like as the as in the flower? Protect? Whoa, why is the protect animation so cool in this game? Shelgon? Okay, literally did nothing. Hypnosis? Headbutt? Crit, of course. Shelgon is mid? Yeah, but like Salamence isn't. So we have three great dragon types if we want. Aww. Hey. In my opinion, it could be. It could be super effective and make the sound and show like, oh, it's super effective and still just do 40 damage. Which I think would be fine. I don't know. Alright, chat, you know the drill. If you want a nickname, Shalgon, write your name for it in the chat right now. I'm gonna pull up the wheel of names. Oh, it's bugged! Okay, we're good. Shelly? Was that supposed to be... Okay. You know who's not mid? Garchomp? Garchomp's not in this game. Shelly Cooper? Does that fit? Football? Bill Footy! Alright. Any other suggestions? If not, we're just gonna run it. Alright, I'm running it. Browser me. No, dude. Aww. I'm gonna be real with you. I did not want that name to win, which should have been apparent from my reaction. Football was the best one. Look, this isn't a meritocracy, unfortunately. Maybe it should be a meritocracy, but it's not. Nope, not here. This is so... Why is there no big arch that I'm passing through in this thing? Alright, last easy encounter. The other encounters are gonna be like annoying to do, so get ready. I mean, we need to push this boulder. Where do we need to push this boulder? Oh, please be an electric type, please. Yo, good Pokemon. Yo, do I need to master ball this shit or what? Is this a three? Is this a three Dragon Rage angle? No, it's not. It would kill. Calm Mind? That's dangerous. Not Gardevoir? What do you mean, not Gardevoir? Gardevoir's great. You're originally gonna name this Pokemon Mommy, but... Well! What can you do? What can you do? Good old teleport. Good old teleport. Who has strength? Nobody has strength. You've seen too much about him? Speak on that, Nux. Speak on that. No, your daddy, me, when my father left to, get milk. Yeah, I mean, Gabba, I wanted Nux to elaborate, you know, but whatever. Alright, strength me. Gabba, we have children in the chat. Also, you're a child. Do we still need cut? Am I insane? No, you can't forget it. Aww. Megahorn's goaded. Alright, get rid of Dovahkiit. Don't colon 3 dead. Absolutely do not colon 3 dead. This is not a colon 3 moment. Colon? This is a colon. Wait, no. Just, can I please just write a colon? Also, I think colon is also asshole, I think. Right? Or like, no, maybe not the... Okay, look, I'm not a proctologist. Colon cancer? Yeah. Schmookus gets it. Dude, we could have gotten a Ditto. How, what do you do with this rock? Luteus Maximus? Well, that's not the same. Is the meaning? No, I'm pretty sure that's not true. Luteus Maximus is like the muscle. I don't think a colon is a muscle. Yeah, taunt me more. Okay, careful not to walk out of the cave. Rotini is so sweet. Yeah, despite its name. I mean, it's a Dragonair now, but whatever. What do you do with this rock? Gardevoir would have been so helpful. Look. Controversial opinion. Medicham is better against Bruno. Helpful and relax. Jesus. Jesus, more than the Metang? Nah. Metagross clears for helpful in game. Yes, obviously helpful in game. Because it's only real inside the game. Unfortunately. It's not an opinion that's actually incorrect. Okay, Nux. Relax. What do we play? What do we do against normal types? We actually don't have Jack against normal types. I guess we could serve? Payday? She's not your type anyway. Smash or pass all 800 Pokemon with my chat. We're not doing the Joker bit again. Some people like Jinx. Look, some people are into, what is that called? A BBW or something? Gotta go eat, come back later. Alright, sounds good. Why do you have 5 trainers? 5 Pokemon? Are you insane? Bro looks like female Shrek. I don't know. Rapidash? Guys, I hate to say it, but I think we're going back for the encounters. I want an electric type. The problem with... Because we might be able to find it at the power plant, but if we don't get something at the power plant, it's bad. Because then it's like, we have to like get on the ferry. And then we have to do the side quest. Rapidash definitely inspired of MLP. I'm pretty sure Pokemon Gen 1 came before MLP. No. Dude, I need an electric type. Do I have enough potions? Like, the name has dash in it too. Oh, my little pony creation date. 1982? Pokemon Red release date. 1996? Dude, okay, never mind, Nugs. You might be onto something. I can get more Pokemon on the five islands that Beltex 2. A lot more encounters. Yeah, I know. But I really don't want to do it because you have to do like the whole side quest. Which is like very unfortunate. Which is super annoying. So I'd rather just maybe pray we get a Rapidash, Rainbow Dash. I do get it. I do get the connection. It's not lost on me. They both have Dash. Yeah. And also what? Okay, we have to kill it now because otherwise I'm stuck. She looks like Sunset Glimmer. Okay, look, you're a 14-year-old girl or a 13-year-old girl, so you can know as much about My Little Pony as you want. But it's a little weird how much you know about My Little Pony. Dude, you watched it as a kid? Fair? I guess? I don't know. It's been carved into your brain. Unfortunate. We should have bought Hyper Potions. I think. Where, do we go left or right? Left is another trainer. Right is an... Oh, we can get the two items. Which is an insane waste of time. Yeah. In your childhood, you watch good cartoons like Pokemon. Pokemon used to go crazy for sure. You know what my first anime, I guess, was? Something, a show I really like to this day. Inazuma 11. Alright, we're getting both items. I don't remember what they were. Dragon Claw? Okay, let's go. We're teaching that to thing right away so we don't forget. Your first anime was Pokemon. I see. Game case. Dragon Claw? Not enough what? What? Nauts can't learn it? Can Nauts learn it when it becomes Dragonite? I mean, Flygon can learn it, but... By TM, Generation 3. Dragon Claw. Okay, cool. We just need to level it up to freaking Dragonite. How would she attack? Dude. You might have learned a few bad words as a kid, like at 8. How did you learn bad words? Look, I'm fairly certain this is a rare candy. But I kind of want to get it anyway. Vaporeon, Water Dog. Dude, if this is a rare candy, it's a tremendous waste of time. But whatever. You learned the word corn with a P. Okay, I learned like what a prostitute was extremely early, like in elementary school, because a teacher had to tell us what it was after I just copied someone using the word, and I called a female classmate of mine a whore, basically, in elementary school, because somebody else called her a whore, and I was like, all right, cool, I'm gonna call her a whore. I mean, I don't know what that word means. And then I had it explained to me. I was like, wow, that's really messed up. Teens used to write the words gay corn on a slide. Slide like a PowerPoint or what? Yeah. You happen to... Oh, like a slide, you go down. Interesting. Well, that's vandalism. I can't stand for that. Yeah, that messed up childhoods. It was just kind of that incident, basically. They also drew balls. I think that's very normal. Might be art as well. With a white? White stuff? Oh, Jesus. You don't want to get banned? I don't think writing cum gets you banned. If this is a rare candy, we wasted a lot of time. Alright. You're 13? Look, I knew what cum was when I was 13, I'm pretty sure. Right? Oh, I'm a star. I'm a star, could I not shine? Rolando. Dude, like, once again, we have nothing against normal types. No, I'm such an idiot! That was dangerous. She said she found out at 8. Well, yeah, that's pretty messed up, I'll admit it. Call me Drake because I'll admit it. Well, do we have a rock type? I don't think so. So we have nothing that's like good against like normal, even like defensively. Alright, get owned. Flamethrower. Die, please. Thank you. You learned the words corn and erotica at a young age because there was this audio that was popular in 2016 to 2017. I think which said those words. 2016, 2017. Oh my god, you're so young. You're so young. Well, this is a bad matchup. You found out what white stuff was when you were 12? Yeah, I think that's normal. We're talking about cocaine, right? Yeah, writing one is crazy. Like, mistyping the freaking... You got me messed up. Yeah, 12's normal, alright. Snowden, three lines like Adidas. Missed clicked, unlucky. Dog, what? And that's all, that's basically it. What? Why does he have so many different types? That's so annoying. I have to keep switching all the time. You learned it in the womb? Hmm. Why are you faster than me? You're 11 levels lower? It does nothing? Cool. This is so annoying. This is insane. Does he have like all the second evos of like starters or what? I guess he does, huh? No! Didn't I safeguard at some point? Sweet Sand, little waste of a turn. Get owned. If I think about it... And you know what, Nox? I don't really want to think about it. Is that crazy? I don't want to think about it. So your thumbnail of the old rating... On the old rating Mario Kart Tracks video and... You without the mustache look weird now? I know. I've got such baby face. My oldest video. Not really, but basically. Okay, could a crit in my unbiased opinion. Salute to MadPat. I look 15 on that vid. I was at least 19, I'm pretty sure. So we won't forget him. It's not like he died. Please hit. Please, please, please. Thank you. I look 50 now. Don't say that. Oh! Know what I want to talk about? On my YouTube shorts, someone told me I look like Magnus Carlsen again. So now I've gotten Magnus Carlsen twice. So naturally, I look up Magnus Carlsen. And, you know, I gotta say, Magnus Carlsen, really handsome, man. I'm honestly flattered. Also, if you ever tell me I look 50 again, I'm banning your ass. Because that... You can tell me I look 25, but I think that's the upper limit. So you forgot the one in front of 50? Sorry? Alright. Real funny. MedPet was a bigger part of your teenage years? Just remove the mustache? Hell no. I'm growing a full beard. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen this year. I think if I remove like my beard now, I couldn't stand it. Santa Claus? Wait, what the heck are you talking about? I'm gonna be Santa. My beard's not gonna be white, and my hair's just a little gray. I mean. I will fill your stocking with coal though, if you're not nice. Of course it's gonna be white. The insolence of youth. What's the point of moving this one? I look like Magnus Carlsen with a mustache. I'll take it. I think it's a huge upgrade to the first person I was compared to, which was Yeet. I'll take Magnus Carlsen over Yeet any day of the week. No! Okay, wait, no, we haven't messed up yet. I almost messed up, though. You're laughing your ass off right now. I'm glad you find yourself funny, because I think that's really important. I look like Pedro Pascal, also another handsome dude. A bit younger. I'll take it. I watched the Clint Stevens video, where it's like, he gets compared to a billion different people. Not even just people. It's like, and that's where like the OMG he does bit, to be for real, you look young. Well, I think I look older than my age, to be honest, but... Like, if you had to guess my age, like, what would you guess me at? It's like, to go back to the Clint Stevens video, people are like, Clint, you look like a fish. And I was like, oh my god, he does. It's so funny. 26? I'll take it. 26, 24? Like, people guess me like 25 and stuff. I don't mind. I feel like as a man, being like looking older than you are, or people telling you look older than you are, it's like whatever. I think for women it's an insult, but I don't want to generalize. I think it's maybe some women want to be viewed as old. I guess teenage women especially want to look older probably than they actually are. But I think like once you hit like 20s or something, it's probably different. I don't know. I'm not a woman. This is just my. What I feel. Before I told you my age, how old did you think I was by your humor? Well, you were definitely a child. That was obvious. I don't know if you were... Wait, we have a good Pokemon against this. Let's not waste any time. At one point, I could have sworn you said you were about to turn 16. But I guess I was wrong on that. Other than that, yeah, definitely, like, below 16. You wouldn't get offended, but you would feel sad if someone guessed you even a few years older? Yeah. It was another kid? Yeah. Revenge? Surely that does nothing. Okay, cool. It does nothing. You're a child at heart? Not just at heart. You're physically a child, so... I got a bit of childlike wonder in me, but I'm also quite cynical, so. Oh, do you... At least you're not Aiden a hacker like the other kid? Yeah. Schmookus, do you get carded a lot? Do you have to show your ID when you like buy stuff? Like alcohol or, I don't know, cigarettes? I don't know if you smoke or not. Bro's not slick. Yeah, but like your age, how are you gonna be slick? You lived? I should've used psychic. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Okay, we're good. Because I feel like as a guy, having the beard is just like, it's a cheat code. For For like not getting, of course, for alcohol. Okay, okay. For, I don't get carded. I don't get my ID taken because I clearly look above 18. But like for women, I feel like it's a lot harder, right? Because there's like no clear like sign to like make to like show that you're like above 18. Like a beard is usually a good indicator. Of course, some people have like insane testosterone and get like a full beard at 16. But like, yeah. You know what the cringest part of self-checkout is? Like half the time, if I want to use a checkout, it's to buy alcohol. And you can't buy alcohol at a self-checkout because then the cashier has to come over and like check your ID or whatever. So that sucks. I wish you like you could just scan your ID. But to be honest, I never bring my ID with me anywhere. So if I'm if I was gonna go through the checkout, now that I take a good look at me, 21. Yeah, I mean I am 21. You knew that, right? If I don't have my ID with me and I buy something, and they would be like, "Yo, show me your ID." I was like, "Oh, guess I can't buy it. I don't have my ID with me, so I'm kind of relying on them not carding me." Okay, we gotta get a boulder over here. Did you actually guess my age? I mean, I did tell you I was younger than 26, I guess. You know, when I was working at a restaurant, I perfectly guessed the dishwasher's age. I was so proud of myself. He was like, "How old am I?" I was like, 32. Bam. Alright, we need a boulder down here. Whoops, I'll whip you, bro. Jesus. You gotta buy me dinner first. I was gonna walk into a store buying a call with double spear thinking the cashier ain't gonna ask him for his ID. Yeah, absolutely. Why are you faster? Level up? Swag? I feel like leveling up should reset your HP and it should reset your PP. In my unbiased opinion. Person's a cute kitty. I don't know. Look, I'm a big cat fan. Persian might be too big. Hagrid's is fine. You guys, my PP? Yes, my... I don't know what PP is short for, to be honest. Jesus, I'm... You guys... You guys watch Harry Potter? Because I did not. I watched like one movie. It was eh. PowerPoints. Alright. Wait, what freaking Pokemon am I fighting? Golduck. Okay, good. Honestly, hate it. Okay, that's very Gen Z pilled. Just on the record, fuck JK Rowling. Just gotta get that out there. PowerPoint, the presentation. Yeah. Okay. You have watched all four, all seven? Mm. And you've read three books? They're Google Slides. I don't really use Google Slides. Any rocks? Juggler. You too poor for PowerPoint? You might be able to get it like via your school for free. I'm playing for Microsoft 365 like a dumbass. Especially now that I'm not going to college anymore. A bit of a waste of money. Speaking about apps, we ain't? What? Okay, is that a reference to something? Because I definitely don't get it. You know Pokemon Go, right? Non-still hasn't evolved? Yeah, I mean, it was like at level 60 billion or something. Dude, I gotta slow down with the drinking because I want to go to the bathroom already again. Which is like insane. It's such bad content. We have to push a boulder down the stairs eventually. Pokemon Go has the huge terms of service. Doesn't everything have huge terms of service? Am I insane? Boulder, where do we push you? Is there a hole anywhere? Pelipper. Why I need to drink water and coffee at the same time? One for good taste, the other for hydration. One is refreshing, the other one is stimulating. You had to sign a ton of things? Hmm. Sometimes it didn't even work. Hmm. It took you hours? What? Signing terms and conditions? Surely not, unless you're reading all that stuff, in which case... Okay, okay. That sounds a bit bad out of context. I'll admit it. I'll admit it. But yeah. Nah, that's kind of just... That's honestly, that's pretty bad. You have to go through website, making whole-ass accounts, selling your info? Well, I guess you always have to make an account to play the game. Look, ever since Pokemon Sleep came out, I don't play Pokemon Go anymore. Reading the B-movie script? Sand Slash? This is a Dragonair angle. Running out of serves! Cloyster? Do we have a fighting type? We don't. Have I watched the Emoji Movie? Absolutely not. Spikes? Who cares? Wait, I'm a dragon! Dude, I'm playing like a dumbass. Oh my god. I'm staying in two rounds against a freaking ice type. If not, don't even think about watching. Yeah, I mean, I don't suppose it's viewed as a good movie. Why a hyper potion? Get owned? Arcanine? Who's stronger than Arcanine? I'm a vet. If he has bite, I might die. Nah, we're good. We're good. You've watched it? What's the verdict? Someone bleach my eyes? Alright. I think that's the verdict. You guys know the subreddit I bleach? I mean, you guys probably aren't on Reddit. Crunch me? We talked about Candy Crush? I feel like what's that movie? Wrecking Ralph also talks about Candy Crush, right? Am I insane? The whole internet hated it and the movie deserved it. It probably still grossed like a good amount of money though. Isn't it insane that like which movie was it? Oh, it was Madame Web, which was like the writers of Morbius. They put out like two insane flop movies, which is insane. They also had like 100 more sponsorships, then maybe it's money in the bank. It's worse than papyrus spaghetti. What the heck is papyrus spaghetti? We have a paralyze heal? I don't suppose we do, because I'm a lazy MF. It's an Undertale reference? Okay, I figured. Okay, we can push a boulder here. What does that do for us? I don't know. Overheat. Overheat's good. Overheat's good. In a pinch? Would come in handy. I'm gonna be real with you guys. I'm considering buying adult diapers so I don't have to go to the bathroom on stream anymore. Because canonically spaghetti is disgusting. Ah, yeah, I guess they do talk about that, huh? I do remember that. I'm not doing that, why not? Who's gonna check me? So what does this do? That's disgusting. I agree, but it would be very convenient. Oh wait, okay, we gotta push down this boulder. Okay, don't, please, 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 no. Don't write that. That's... at 21? Well, obviously I wouldn't ask somebody to change it. Also, I don't think I would shit myself, because I think that would be a huge problem. Cosmic power? That sucks, because my thing isn't gonna kill anymore. My surf, so we might as well use Dragon Rage. Light screen? Oh, you're so cringe! When's my birthday? August 18th. You remember, Nugs? No, an ice type! You didn't, to be honest? Wow. Wow. Dude, our roster construction is complete ass right now. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. Okay, good thing we switched. Good thing we switched. You lived? Psychic again? No! Oh, this is a... Oh, yeah, that's dark type moves. Headbutt. If this were a crit, I flinched. Christ. Gonna write it down, be right back. Aw, that's so nice of you. Are we done yet? We're not done? Mega Horn. Get absolutely destroyed. We're not done yet? Mega Horn. Get absolutely destroyed. Time to potion it up. Why do I even have focus energy? Imagine a Mega Horn crit. Just imagine it. I like focus energy. Like, as a, when I fight random trainers and their Machamp or like Machoke uses focus energy, it scares the shit out of me. Wrote it down. I appreciate it. Oh no, we have to fight more traitors. Is this an escape rope situation? It only increases the chance. Yeah, of course. I do know that, but not everything can be guaranteed. Am I dumb as shit? Wait, no, we're good. Early gift. Wow. Push it! Is it diapers I wanted? Okay. Maybe it was wrong to entrust that information to you guys, because if I would have just done it, you guys would have never known. And now people will be like, are you wearing a diaper right now? And it's like, Pretty princess tiara? Hell yeah. I am a pretty princess. Wait. Do we go down? I'm Tinkerbell now. Yes, we did it! He teaches me double edge or whatever. Not Tinkerbell? Wait, what? She's not a princess? Okay, well then think of a princess. Go in the hole. Relax. Jesus Christ. You know what? Whenever... Peach? Okay. I mean, I prefer to be Rosalina, but whatever. I'll take it. Whenever Ludwig... Whenever someone was Ludwig, horny in Ludwig's chat, he would time that out for 10 minutes and told him to go jerk off. But I'm not gonna do that, obviously. Like all the peaches I get? What do you mean by that? You know what I mean? Alright. You know what? I'll take that vote of confidence. I'll take it. What was the name of the prince in Wreck-It Ralph? I don't know. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Hey, what's up, Seesaw? Guys, I just got some really bad news. You know the package I was talking about like a few days ago? I just found out it's on its way back. Basically back to the sender. Which means it must have been here. And I didn't get a notice. I didn't get a tracking update. And nobody was there to receive the package. So it went back and was being sent back, dude. Oh my god, I could kill UPS and the Swiss Post, man. I'm gonna fuck those guys up. Also, my most recent video, or I guess my second most recent video now, nobody told me I misspelled prodigies. What's that all about? Thank God nobody like commented anything. I could fix it before anybody noticed, I guess. Alright, cool. You guys are just gonna keep talking about Amoongus. We're going to the power plant, y'all. Okay. Seesaw, you missed something. Oh, my chat doesn't scroll up that far, but like... To be honest, you have no idea what about the misspelling. Nux came into chat and she was like, "Where's Seesaw?" So adorable. Too late! Too late. You think this is enough? Enough Amoongus? It was enough like after one message. Well, that's nice. Yeah, so sweet, dude. I might be disabled. I'm gonna be honest with you. And we can Zatu. Do those things have to do anything with each other? Is this the power plant right here already? Oh, it is. How might I be disabled? Because I got on my freaking... I got on my Dragonair to surf, and then I went off of it right away. So preppy. Jeez. Alright, guys. We need an electric type. This is a freaking power plant. If we're not gonna get an electric type here, where are we gonna get it? There's also, like, Thunderbolt here. Please, dude! Oh my god. Why? No, of course not, Schmookus. Don't you know the Homer Simpson meme? Meme where he reads a book which is like, am I disabled? So obviously you can be disabled and not know about it. How do you might be disabled gives me do you are half stupid vibes? That's funny. Dude, honestly, I don't even want to bother with catching this. I'm so depressed. This is so pathetic. Do we want to get Thunderbolt? I guess we should, huh? Honestly, I think a raw Ultra Ball gets it done. What's up, Nugs? Vermpool gotta be the most not electric type mon ever? Yeah. Maybe one of its evils learns the thing. You know, you're gonna talk about the diaper thing for years on end, right? Who's gonna learn Thunderbolt? Aggron? Worst case scenario? Why would you talk about something that didn't even happen? It was merely a idea that I floated. What's a raw Ultra Ball? No status condition? Not even red HP, just a raw Ultra Ball. I have an Aggron? No, I have a Lairon, which I can evolve into Aggron. It was an idea, alright? Oh, you guys didn't even get to name it. Alright, but you know what? I don't think anyone wants their name attached to that piece of shit. Nincada? Oh, we already caught one. Yuana? Are you gonna make me go to the move relearner? Don't be a... Okay, protect. Cool. Tropius, we got banana clips? Aw, that would have been a lot better than a freaking Wurmple. Wanna, it has legs? What does that have to do with anything? So it can open them? Jesus Christ! Oh my god, I'm timing you out for a minute. I feel like when I grow up, I'll have Baldi's haircut. Who the heck is Baldi? Also, when I grow up, I'm 21. That's so rude. I have goated hair jeans, by the way. I literally have women's hair. You know how, like, hair jeans work for men? No, I don't know who Baldi is. You get the hair of your mother's father. And my grandfather, my mother's father, he had great hair. If his name is Baldi, I think it's safe to imagine what the haircut is. Yeah, but I didn't want to assume. Because that's so mean. That's an incredibly mean thing to say. I'm not going bald till like 60 or something. And even if I did get bald at 60, I would rock it. I would make it work. No, it's not. How not? No, this is it. This is a Voltorb. Oh, or a Pidgeot because it's randomized. Why did I put you in? Because of your insane comment about Wurmple and its legs. Plus, we'd get to see your head shape. I don't know if I have a good head shape. This is it. Oh, it's not Thunderbolt, it's just Thunder. Well, whatever. How many escape ropes do you have? Two? I'm not using it. You want to see my gamer dent? Hold on. You're not the first person to ask about this, by the way. Honestly, it's not so bad right now. But I do got a lot of... You know, that's how I used to go to school every day? Because I always would wear over-ear headphones. So, bro, Nux, I will fight you. I will fly to Italy right now and I will fight you. I swear to God. You cannot say that to me. No, I am not balding. Jesus Christ. Fight me, little bro. You don't want to see me in the ring. Get Nux in a timeout as well. You know what? You're absolutely right. Get timed out for a minute. You guys see the freaking Germa band compilation I sent into the Discord? Alright, we're almost out of here. Also, Schmookus, this is almost like snitching. I just want you to know that. Suggesting... No. Okay, whatever. He's weak. No, he lived though. Okay, I guess we're going to the freaking islands. Aww, I hated that quest, though. You're from the islands. Oh God, I got you like a pilot. I want to buy Ultra Balls. How many Ultra Balls we got? Let's buy 13 more. Where's Bill? He's at the Pokemon Center, right? Are Pokemon healed? I guess not, huh? Whatever. It doesn't really matter. Oh, Bill. Yes. Yo, this is a banger. We better get something good, man. We better get something good. Uh-huh, yeah, I think I remember everything. I hope. I really hope I remember everything. We gotta find some girl in a forest, basically, yeah. Uh-huh. Wait, is my chat broken? Bro, my chat's broken. Hold on, what you guys? I was gonna say, why didn't you guys say anything? But you can hardly say anything. My chat was broken. I was like, why is nobody saying anything? Nobody fuck with me anymore? Mm-hmm. Alright, we gotta go to the next island, but first we can try to catch a Pokemon. Do we talk to anybody here? I don't know. You're just putting it some food on right now? My team is alright. No, we're gonna lose with this team. Also, Noxisa and Schmookas in the chat. A bit of a girls' night right now. We need a reset at 13? No, we don't. Go to the lead four? Absolutely not. I at least need an electric type. Jmookus is a girl? Yeah, that's right. By the way, if I ever did like a girls' night stream, what should I do? Also, what do you guys want to talk about? You want to talk about like boys and shit? Boys? Nah, okay. You want to talk about girls? Mario Kart? Alright. Wait, this is an encounter, right? Is there an encounter here? Please? Please? Guess not, huh? I don't think we're even supposed to go this way. God, please, an electric type. Please, please. I need this. Cleffa! What are you saying, Nux? I'm gonna time you out again. What the heck is wrong with you? Jesus. It's actually insane. Like, you have an alt? I'll time out your alt as well. This is like freaking puberty or what, man? Jeez. Raw Ultra Ball? You didn't think of that? Yeah. Sweet kiss, you're so cringe. Don't kill Cleffa? I'm not trying to. Although, I'm sure Shmookus wants me to kill Mute Both Axe. Yeah, that's what I was saying. Or Shmookus wants me to kill it. She's so cute. You guys want to name Cleffa, aka Useless? No, dude, I don't want to. I mean, this could be good. Nah, we're not going to use it anyway. Because, like, evolving is a pain in the ass, but whatever. Cotton candy. Just cotton? Yo, by the way, to all the women in chat, happy Women's History Month. Just got to get it out there. Or Toffee, make up your mind. Also, does anybody else have a name even? Kirby? Okay, Marsh? Which one? You had like three different names. Or Marshmallow? Marsh just sounds like a guy. I'm gonna be real with you. What was the other one? Kirby? Pull up. All right. Marsh it is. Kirby copy. Too late. Too late. You hate the wheel? The wheel's been kind to you. Don't forget what the wheel has done for you. You're so cringe. Why would you do this to me? Everybody has a freaking electric type except for me. No! He owned me! No electricity? Like, I'm Texas in the winter? Hashtag poor? Okay, wow. Know what time it is? What time is it? You mean literally because it's like 9:10 right now. Surf me? You lived? Are you for real right now? And you poisoned me? Shed skin? Please shed skin? Time to ask for food recommendations. You're hungry. Eat a whole rack of ribs like I did yesterday. Oh, PogChamp! You were here! I'll follow your instructions to eat something you have at home. What about some chicken? You get yourself a salad? Okay. Eat a cleffa with a spoon made out of metang? Come on. Wing attack? Archers will fly, he might hit you with wing attack? Uh, 60 dammy? I need safeguard. We have antidotes, I'm sure of it. Rare antidote, please, man? Oh no. Oh no! We don't have antidotes. Salad made of oranges and petals from Venusaur? Dang. Sounds kind of delicious though. Use full restore or full heals? Can't I- wait. I'm pretty sure I can just fly. But before I kill a Pokemon in a dumb way, I can fly with poison on me, right? You're back, what's up? We've decided to do build stupid side quest in a chance to get more encounters because I still have not gotten an electric type. But we're like at the Elite Four now. Goodbye, Dragon Rage. You've been good to us. Why? Because we need something. Do you like being tortured? Do you like English, mayhaps? Put Nux and you in a timeout. Both extremely deserved. Both in other chats are permanent bans, I think, honestly. You guys are lucky that I'm very merciful. You know what? I'm just gonna fly, and if my thing dies, it's funny, honestly. Heal me! How funny to say to someone studying multiple languages. Look, this excuse doesn't work on me. English isn't my first language either. Dragon has such a big tail. Yeah, it does. I'm sure it's very useful in combat. What's up, Nugs? Learning? Yeah. What was I talking about? I was roasting you for being bad at English, right? Right. Stupid emote. I should remove that. Knockdown. You got a salad. It's called tomato crackers too. Mm. Sounds delicious. Sounds healthy as well. Dude, there's something in my brain. No, I can't get there. Yes, wait. White person when they blush. Tomato crackers. There you go. Is it autism? Why? What's up with you? What's good with you? Why are you like this? No, don't. Okay. Okay, wait. Now! Didn't work. Okay. No! Okay, next encounter coming up. Wait, you can't get an encounter here, unfortunately. What the heck? Gaba? Hello? You can learn explosion here. Which I don't really see the point of. You can learn something here. You get an HM, I think. HMO6, yeah. Boulder Smash. Yes, I would like to surf. Okay, let's dodge all the trainers. Ah! No! Turn around. Nice. What's the best word to describe me, in my opinion? You're learning English, Spanish, and Japanese. And you know that French is not comparable. You're learning Japanese? Is everybody in my chat a fucking weeb? You and Nux both learning Japanese? Best, one word to best describe me? I don't know. Resilient? Ah, that's what she said last night? Are you deadass right now? Oh my god. Alright, new area, right? Surely. Mount Ember. This guy teaches you explosion. This is... Oh, this seems like such a pain. Alright, you can strength these? Yeah. Are we weeb or do we simply want to learn new culture and language and not be close-minded like you? Yeah, you're right. I never learned a new language or culture. I totally didn't go to school for Chinese studies. You're about to say a joke, but I don't know if it's too offensive. Look, you can run it and then maybe you'll get banned. I don't know. You try to learn French from Duolingo? Nice. I used to do that too when I was really into French Counter-Strike. Say the joke, Nugs. I'm curious now. Fine. Alright. Oh! Repeat! It doesn't count! Oh, thank god. That's not an electric type! Are there no electric types in this freaking game? Neurodivergent? You know what? That's fine. I don't think that's offensive, I'll be honest with you. Okay, back now. Wait, we no longer have Dragon Rage. Was that the freaking nail emoji? That's a joke? Yeah, yeah. I did get that, believe it or not. Shadow Tag prevents you from switching? Get in the ball or die. My honest reaction. All right, you have chosen death. Never mind. Hey, guess what? Guess what? We're not gonna kill you. Isn't that cool? We're not gonna kill you. Your honest reaction, go to the leak. Well, I can't now. I'm stuck with the side quest. No, dude, I can't even hit it. I can't switch out and I can't hit it. Do I have to waste the Master Ball on this? I can go back. Oh, I can flee. Never mind, I just caught it. Hey, what? You were just scrolling on TikTok watching Brainwood when you saw this TikTok that said, Hear me out. I guess you misspelled it. And it was a literal broom. Okay. Follow me on TikTok. If you don't already. You get recycled content from YouTube. Okay, anyone want a nickname? What's the username? Carnivorix with an underscore. Anyone want a nickname? Why not? You're all good for nicknames for now? Alright. BBT, Big Black Tail. It's not very big, I'll be honest with you. Ghast, like from Minecraft? Alright. BBT is almost like a DBT, which is a Bloons thing. Asked. Minecraft. Minecraft server after this, maybe? I think I'm gonna do a new poll. You follow me? Thank you! Dude, I'm gonna be real with you guys, I don't get TikTok. Like, things that do amazing on YouTube Shorts will do shit on TikTok and vice versa. But sometimes things that do amazing on YouTube Shorts will also do amazing on TikTok. I don't know. I personally just don't get it. So it was BBT. What about your nickname isn't even a nickname. I didn't take it into account. I think that's for the best. I'm gonna be real with you. I don't think it's a good nickname. Grow poor. Well, too late. What was it? BBT? Big Black Tail? Look, if somebody asks what it stands for, I'm gonna lie. Is there any encounters here I can do? We need Boulder Smash? Gotta do what the kids are into, like Skibidi, Ohio, Kaisen, and Rizzo, Gyatz, and all these words are in the Bible. Yeah. Do we need Boulder Smash to progress here? If so, I'm leaving. No, Giraffix is not an electric type, unfortunately. Eh! How do I get up there? Do you even get up there? Item. Shadow tag this dick. Okay, don't destiny bond me. Yet Rizzler Phantom tags. She was the last one is supposed to be sheesh. You're disgusting for saying those words. Don't you're it. What does Gyat even mean? It's like a big butt. You get Rizzler but not Gyat. No. Luteus Maximus, of course. Wing attack. Wait, new area? Mount Ember. Why do you say it in a British accent? Say what in a British accent? What's Skibidi toilet? It's just a head in a toilet scatting, basically. You don't know what Phantom Tax is? I'm gonna be honest with you, I also don't know, but I'm allowed to not know. Luteus Maximus? How is that a British accent? How else am I supposed to say it? Luteus Maximus? That's a British accent. You feel like you're 80 or something? Look, streaming definitely makes me feel old. I'm gonna be real with you. A Talo. Wait! Chat. What's the rule on this? Gluteus Maximus? I say the T. Don't pronounce the T. Not pronouncing the T makes it British. Bantam is a streamer who lives with other streamers and he taxes the food because he pays for pretty much anything. Okay. Guys, I have a swallow. Is Talo a repeat or nah? Gabana's 16, I guess. He should be on the forefront of culture. Yeah, so it's a repeat, right? Just making sure. Because we really do really need an electric chip. Also, yeah, you got... Okay. Thank God. Please, dude! Slugma balls, man. This is surreal. Your fat ass ate a whole bag of Nutella cookies in one day? Dude, you and my cousin are the same. Aren't they super expensive and also super calorie dense? Maybe we can kill it so no nickname opportunities? I don't know, man. It feels wasteful, almost. You ate like half? Diabetes knocking at your door? Be sure to eat a well-balanced and nutritious diet, everybody. Alright, if you want a nickname Slugma, write the name in chat now. Dude, this is insane. We had, what, was it 3 encounters? No freaking... sacrifice? Quim? Quim? Okay. Plickplock? At least that sounds like a nickname now. Redcum. Okay, cool. Great stuff, everybody. Look, this Pokemon has never seen the light of day. This is never getting pulled out of my boxes. So if it's named Redcum, I guess that's just what it is, you know? And of course it gets named Redcum, man. Dude, this is fucking insane. Quim meets... Yeah. Okay, cool. Nice. Why is that nice? I would say nothing about that is nice. Is there a... Wait, I'm pretty sure at the end of this, there's like Moltres or something. Which, I don't know. Guess we're not catching. Oh, okay. Now you're just taunting me. Are you serious right now? I could have gotten a Metagross. Instead, I got a Slugma. You're generally all children of nicknaming. I like... Okay, Nux is literally a child. Gaba is literally a child. Shmukus, I'm sorry. I got no excuse for. This is what... Nux, I really want to time you out again for your second to last message, because that is insane. I would never catch it. I have a Master Ball, pussy boy. How could I? How could you write that? I won't? Yeah, of course I would. I've done it before. I'll do it again. You beg not to get timed out, or you beg to get timed out, because I will time you out right now. All right, we gotta go to the next freaking island. This time, make sure to mute both eggs. You beg not to? All right. Well, your plea is accepted. I don't even know what I pressed on, but I'm sure it was the right one. As much as you would like it, you're not a pussy boy. Well, pussy boy can mean many things. Now what? I guess we should go to this Pokemon Center so we can fly there. What kind of things? Like being scared. Being a little coward now. It could also mean... Well, I honestly, that's the only one I'm gonna talk about. So that's it. Because I wanted to mood you. Well, Gebba brought up the perverted version of Pussy Boy. Not me, so. I think I gotta go here? Well, you're not the one you think of. Because you get zero pussy. Wah-wah. Okay. Lost Tail, yeah, I need... Okay. Guys, if we don't get an electric type here, this game is truly cursed. We did. I guess it's all karma because we killed King Bob at the start. Please, I need this. Why am I torturing myself? Because, look, this amount of torture is minuscule to having to start over again. Having to start over again would be much... This is insane, by the way. Okay, I like this Pokemon. Have I been to the forest? No, I'm on my way there. What kind of YouTube reference is that, Nux? I really like Fortress. The problem about Fortress is I don't think it's good for me, unfortunately. But I think it's a cool Pokemon. Yapatron 3000? Yes, sir. Not good enough for me? Probably not good enough for the Elite Four. Like I said, I like that Pokemon. Alright, now's your chance to name Pineco. Just write the name in chat. What is Blood yapping about? You know, Nux, you weren't lying when you said you were studying Japanese. Palm to pin. Okay. You don't know? You don't have to suggest a name, by the way. Perfectly fine. Pine 2000. What's sticking from his behind? I don't see anything. Pine 2000, like Andre 3000. Unshaved. And Pine 2000 takes it. Congratulations. Whoop. Oh, whoops. Wrong thing. Oh man, well. Pine 2000. Jesus Christ. Oh. Wait, is this the right way even? No, we gotta go to like a different island as well, right? Am I insane? What is it? That Dragonite. What? What? Death sentence? Yes. Huh? What? Any Pokemon experts want to tell me what I'm supposed to do here? But she's reacting to my Dragonite. Did she give me Draco Meteor or something? Are you sunscreen because I want you on my body? I feel... sunscreen makes me feel nasty. Why is she, that's obviously like a she, in my opinion. My friendship needs to be higher. Okay, what's the payoff? What do I get out of it? What do I get out of higher friendship with Dragonite? A good move? What move? I need to know. Because I can go into the freaking thing and cycle through the underground paths to increase my friendship. Jesus. Okay, Nux, you're getting timed out for a minute again. Grass type frenzy plant? I don't really need frenzy plant, to be honest. I don't think we're running with any grass types. So why is she talking about my Dragonite though? We're fire type fire blast? Is fire blast better than flamethrower? You can't say anything, Shimukas. You should also get... Probably should also get timed out. It's better than flamethrower. I don't want to go through the tunnel. I don't want to. Can you say anything? I mean, look, you're not a repeat offender like those two. Your horny posting has been minimal. So yeah, you probably can. But I would appreciate if you didn't. Three Island. True, you're never horny. Fantastic. Great chatter. Right there. What's in here? You always come back? Yeah, that's the nature of a one-minute timeout. Usually... Wait, what the heck? You're also never horny? Strong disagree. You're homicidal and you've got a... Okay, this is more Undertale posting. Who is William Afton? Give me an encounter! What is wrong with you? Hello? Can you not Get a Pokemon here? Okay, there we go. This is insane. This is insane. You know what? No, I don't care. 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 I'm done. FNAF stream, you've only played one FNAF game. Look, I know I was talking about diapers earlier, but I really don't want to shit my pants on stream. I mean, Nug said the FNAF movie wasn't scary, but I'm sure the games are scary, at least. What am I gonna stream tomorrow? You know what? Probably upon request of Seesaw, Splatoon versus viewers. Hopefully not Pokemon. FNAF's not scary. I'm sorry, it just isn't. FNAF isn't scary? Okay. Look, as long as I'm streaming literally any... You're not yapping? Oh, I disagree. You're spitting facts. But here's the yapper. It can stress you out, sure, but not scare you. You're finally free. Get out of the basement. Splatoon is simply awesome because you can play and not destroy you. We are equally awful. How do you know I'm awful? I was like B rank or something without playing a lot. I'm sure I'm not awful. Bond Bridge. The FNAF VHS tapes. Sure, buddy, B rank. Oh my, I knew this was gonna happen. I didn't play much, okay? Please, dude, please. I have nothing left. I've caught every Pokemon in the game. Okay, is that a repeat? Because we've caught a Cleffa. Wait, my chat broke again. Christ. Wait, did it? Yeah, it did. What mode did I play? I played all the modes. I play whatever mode is on while I'm playing the game. I don't really pick. I probably like Clan Blitz the most. You would literally end the stream before the end of the video? Wait, what end of the video? What the heck are you talking about? Relax, Shmookus. You just really hate most like Clan Blitz? I think I hate Splat Zones. The rest is fine. NAF VHS? Okay. I need an answer, dear backseaters. Is this a repeat or not? No. Yeah, it's okay. Wait, we have conflating opinions. Did I not get it before? Well, I got a Cleffa. You know what? I'm gonna look at the Bulbapedia Nuzlocke article. I'm gonna control F for repeat. It literally has nothing about repeat Pokemon. Special dupes clause. Pokemon in each area does not apply in the area until a species or evolution line is encountered that has not been caught yet. Hooray! We're free! We don't have to catch it! That's an electric type. It is a trash electric type, but it is an electric type. Oh my god. Buy again, useless. We have a Cleffa. We can make useless too if we really need it. On stream or on my own time, Nux? Water, ground? No, no, look, it has electric on its freaking face on stream. I'm not a React Andy, guys. Also, you guys gotta get me to 1,000 subs so I can restream the ARK World Tour Finals. It is. Did I even sleep this thing yet? No, I did not. You might watch the first episode to see how funny it is. Yeah, you can scout it out. Ultra Ballin had to leave and get my money up. I should watch the VHS. My parents, when they want me to watch my baby videos. That wasn't a very good one. Also, aren't they revealing the new Strife character in Saturday or something? Yes! Yes, but I can't stream it because I don't have enough subs. We're definitely getting back on Strife once they bring out the new character. I think it might be Venom. My jokes are mid. Don't say that to me. Some hit, some don't. Alright, if you want to name Whiskash, write your name in the chat now. Your friend is begging for it to be Venom. Look, I think Venom's character design is very cool, but his gameplay is kind of boring. Catfish, okay, good name. Actual good name. Pog. Salmerd, is that a combination of like a fish and like shit? Like a sardine and catfish. Any other suggestions? You don't want him to be happy. I hope it's Jam or ABA. I don't think it's Jam. I think Jam is impossible. I think ABA is very possible. Shmookus, I'm not taking your Salmerd. Merge the word cat and sheep. Keep. You guys didn't see it? Oh! Alright, it's catfish. It means dirty shit. The wheel loves you today. The wheel is my favorite tarot card in Balatro. Where do we go? Left? Probably, right? Wheelchan? Don't. Yes, I would like to cut it. Wait. We won't use it anyway. It might be better than Aggron. Call me crazy. There's no running from a trainer battle. So true. Somebody deleted their message. I couldn't read what it was. Truck-kun? What are you guys on about? New area? Not yet. Nice dodge. Nux is a weeb. Gabon is a weeb as well. You're not? Then why are you learning Japanese? Please! Please, dude, I need this. Please. That's not an electric type! Is you like Japanese culture in Japan? Hey, guess what being a weeb is? Guess. You're probably Amon, but yes, calm down with the W word. It's a cool city. What? Japan? Japan's my favorite city. Charizard, dude. Charizard. Well, I guess we're running with Aggron or some shit. Tokyo? I don't know. I've never been there. Isn't it in China? Tokyo? Japan? The city? Yeah. Japan, the city, is in China. You guys are so stupid! You guys are so dumb! How do you fall for bait like that? Hello, stop scary facing me. Can you hit my hypnosis hit? There we go. Yes, of course, you're not American. Alright. Guys, Soul is actually in India. Okay. Do we master ball it? I don't think there's another encounter. I think we've done all the encounters. It's in Myanmar? How the hell do you even know about Myanmar? You know what? Headbutt. Okay, try again. Berlin is actually in Canada. I'm down. You know what? Make the trade happen. We give Canada Berlin. We get Toronto or Vancouver. I'll accept either. I would put in the paperwork for that right now. You like geography? I see. Some people in chat do not like geography. Yeah, that's a good trade. I agree. We would get, like, if we get Toronto, we get an NBA team. That would be huge. Well, you gotta get hypnosed again. Of course it misses. There we go. Well, not the class, just in general. Just wait 2 minutes? Alright. They're right behind your house. Can we sell you Marseille? I don't know enough about Marseille. We have to... Alright guys, if you want to name Charmander, write the name in chat now. Okay, by the way, this is, I think, if I'm not mistaken, this is the last nickname ever. So choose wisely. Les Ardons. Lizard. Okay, two very similar names. Toenails. Okay. Kinda, that name kinda gives me the ick, but whatever. Spinet. Idexe. Okay, well, you're lucky I caught that one. We basically have French for Charizard. We have Lizard, which is English for Idexes, so let's run it. And Lizardon takes it. Congratulations, Gabon. Welcome back, Lizardon. Can we name him Lizardon too? I don't know if we're gonna use him. Probably not. Alright, we gotta find Lostel or whatever her name is. Balls. Oh, it fits perfectly. Who has the smallest one? What are we talking about? All right, Lostel is just ahead. Balls. That is literally an electric type. I'm gonna become the Joker. You know? Where's Lostel, man? Max Aether Pog? Are you gonna catch a Lopunny? I caught a little Lopunny Joker. Why are we singing Christmas songs? No, Joker! It's an animal! There she is. Because it's March. What is the scary Pokemon? Ho-Oh? That shit's not randomized or what? Get owned, idiot. You think you're chaotic? What? Iapapaberry. It is indeed a scary Pokemon. Yeah. Enough yap. Might get me to one island stat. Yeah, you're so chaotic. Okay. You're so Uvu core, it's actually insane. Go back where you came from? Whoa, whoa. What's my favorite website? That's a good question. What's my favorite website? Is it Twitter? It might be Twitter. Twitter or Reddit, probably. You rip paper to shreds and use them as sprinkles? Wait, are you deadass right now? What? Did I not get the stupid thing? Did I miss a step? You ruin every piece of paper. You can like use like the edges of paper. You know the stuff that you're when you rip it off? There's like stuff that is left over. On like not a binder. But like just like little edges. Your paper's enemy. I don't know. All I know is get paper, you know? I guess we didn't talk to this guy or whatever, dude. I don't know, man. I hate this game. What's my favorite website? It's probably Twitter. It's Twitter or Reddit. One of those. Oh, no. You're kidding? Webkinz? I don't... That is... The meaning of that is lost on me. Okay, now I go back, right? Surely we've done it. For... Please. What is Webkinz? I don't know. Shmookus, I'm not answering that. At least not in public. Yeah, I seem like I would like Twitter. What does that mean? What does that mean? Just hint it? I'm trying to think of a good hint. Bro, you're old. You're supposed to know. Don't call me old. Pretty sure everyone else understood. They say millennials know about old... Did you just call me a millennial? Did you just call me a millennial? Jesus. A millennial. Man. Yeah, I'm a millennial. I love... Ken I has cheeseburger and... Oh, yeah, I guess it's a little too old. I love Harry Potter and... What else do millennials love? I think it's just... That's just it, huh? I saw the dinosaurs. I lived in the Stone Age. You saw the Napoleon Wars. Yeah. Oh, thank God. Hey, we did it! Alright, chat. Guess what? I have to go to the bathroom again. I'll be right back. Okay. And you guys made more fun of my age. Cool. Walton Files isn't funny. Well, good to know. My favorite website, Shmookus, rhymes with passageway.xd. I'm having an existential crisis in the other room. Well, usually a bathroom is where you have existential crises. Especially like at parties, which is normal. Alright guys, it's time to handcraft our team. Well, you have to figure it out. You guys actually watch this stuff, it's very ugly looking, damn. Nothing rhymed with that? Well, you expand your mind, child. Mine rhymes with club? Okay, I can figure that one out. Yeah, what's up, Nugs? Guess what? What? Why didn't I use diapers? Well, apparently that's frowned upon, so... Not that unique, you guess? Yeah, definitely isn't. Okay, who's getting the boot? Probably Sceptile. Who else is getting the boot? What? Club what now? Don't worry about it, little bro. Hypno's getting the boot for Medicham. You figured it out, Nugs. That's Gabon's favorite website. Dude, guys, I'm actually nervous. My heart rate's already up, dude. I can't lose again. I really can't. It's... Okay. Alright. How's Lorelei spelled? Okay, she's not spelled like that. Elite 4. I need Pokemon Fire Red. Generations 1, 2, and 3. I need more details. I need the levels, video game. I need more info. I need the levels. Okay, wait, Lorelei with an E. Alright. Yours rhymes with AI. What Splatoon game? 3. 3 is the only one. 3 is the only one I have. Seesaw. Yours rhymes with AI. Get Groudon. I'm not using Groudon. I'm not. If I use Groudon, my mouse is Mickey Mouse. Terraria, Stardew Valley, but worse. I don't think those games are comparable. Gotta grind for stuff then. Yeah, I guess. Sorry, your cat stepped on your keyboard. I don't believe you for a second. In Pokemon Fire Red and Leaf Green, 52. 54, so we're basically over-leveled already. Cool. Look. What's our backup for Lorelei? Because our plan A is kind of shit, honestly. Your dead, deceased cat, Sceptile. Oh, come on. Sceptile? Sceptile seems like a bad plan B. Because he's also shit against ice. Anything that's not shit against ice or water. Alright, Brick. Prepare to learn rare candy. Oh, it won't have... What won't have any effect? Oh my god, I moved off rare candy for some reason. Why? Hello? Can you stop doing that? You have a living cat? Great. Plan B is abortion. Okay, I forgot Tackle and learn Metal Claw. Cool, whatever. You know, silly guys, 4x weak to Lorelei. I don't intend to run him against Lorelei. That's why we need sacrifice. Disagree. You know what, guys? I've also decided in my mind just now we are not getting a frenzy plant or fire blast or any of that. Sure, give me iron defense. He's got Meditina first. He's fighting. Good. That's a good plan B. Look behind me. Arden, get rid of it. Roar? No. A mirror? No, we don't want roar. Takedown? No. I don't want takedown. 90 damage, though? You wanna eat? I thought you ate a salad. Oh, no, you ate tomato crackers. And we're not you're learning takedown. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the horniest of them all? I think you know the answer to that question. Food. I'm also kind of hungry. Don't worry, guys. I'm going to beat the game in like 30 minutes, and then we can all eat. You? Absolutely not. Please not. Iron Tail? Is it just better than Metal Claw? Metal Claw can also raise the user's attack. You as well, Jesus Christ. We don't need Mudslap. I'm not hearing you out, actually. Won't say no? Wait, what do you tell? What? You mean, surely you're talking about won't say no in the sense of that I'm beating the game in 30 minutes and we all get to go eat? Surely that's what you're talking about? Not about something else? Yeah, of course. What else? Well, I don't even want to say it. Protect? Grillby? What the heck is Grillby? Alright, we're getting rid of it, but... Oh man, I'm actually really hungry. It's a fire dude? Could have... Undertale character? I think she meant Grill Boy? What the heck is Grill Boy? Oh, yes, sir! Go play Undertale? No? What's Grillby? Apparently an Undertale character. Grillbitey's nuts. Okay, good one, good one, good one. Plus two. That's what she said last night. Grillbitey's nuts. That's what she said. Chopley lowers the foe's special death? No, I don't care, actually. Alright, we gotta be patient. We gotta make sure we get the best possible team. My girl couldn't talk last night. I'm just hoping she was- her mouth was full. Okay, okay, okay. I meant he, it's whatever. You can- I don't judge. I do not judge at all. So, you get some people are children, but yeah, you guys act like children children. Aw, I'm sorry. Sorry, you're the most mature person in here at age 17. Calm mind? Calm mind. Trash. She's not a boomer. Boomers are horny all the time. You're very mature, just not now. I see. I guess Gavin's fine too. Seesaw's a millennial? No. No, she's not. Calling Seesaw a millennial is friendly fire, because you're from the same generation. You are Gen Z, right? You're not a Gen Alpha kid, right? It's insane to say that after you were like, "Where's Seesaw?" at the start of the stream. That's kind of insane. You switched up quick. Yeah. It's been 2 hours. Yeah, it's pretty quick to switch, I'd say. Woohoo, touche. Psycup? Nah. Quick for you because you're old? Yes, time passes like faster because I've experienced more of it. You're talking to both Seesaw and me? Okay. You, Shmookus, you're older than her, so I'm sorry. You can't say that, legally. Oh, do we have to get it reversal? Reversal does more damage the less HP you have. I'm getting rid of Mind Reader. Bake me cookies. Oh my god. Guys, stop bullying Seesaw. You're only allowed to bully me. You're only allowed to bully me, and I have to take it. Okay. We gotta go to the psychic guy and learn psychic. Grandpa, take me to hockey games? I would love to take you to a hockey game. You know, it seems like an interesting sport. I'll be honest, I've never watched a hockey game, but it does look interesting. I actually have excellent vision and excellent hearing, and I have that on medical authority, actually. You actually do need a grandpa? Don't tell me your grandpa's dead, because that's really sad. Yes. Don't do the fucking double circumflex after that, okay? That's just sad. I'm sorry for your loss. It's chill. Alright. No, we need the thing. Your grandpas are very well alive and in great health. Well, you never met him. He died barely before you were born. Psychic, was it 23? Gaba, that's fucked up to say. That is fucked up to say. I want you to know that. Get rid of hidden power. You know, well, why did you say it, Gabo? Then why did you say it? Is that the way we act in this chat? No. Shmookus, I really don't know how to reply to your message, just know that I did see it. Still? No. No, absolutely not. Well, he's not really making... Well, I'm not gonna say it. I don't know. I don't think it is funny. I'll be honest with you. I don't think it's funny. It's not funny? Dang. Okay, let's think about this. Brick needs to learn Thunder. I hope he learns Thunder. You did think it was? You're freaking... You're... Outscored 4-1. Not every joke can be a hit. Trust me, I know. But at least I think my jokes are for the most part at least very inoffensive. If this thing doesn't learn, okay, there we go. Ooh, or we put it on Horny Dog. Well, I think Horny Dog's just worse than Brick, I guess. So, wait, was it 53 or 54? Lorelei. Uh, 54. Okay. Water, ice, psychic. Okay, wait, what do we do about... I guess for Jinx, we could switch in Houndoom. Wait, no. Yes, we could switch in Houndoom for Jinx. You guys aren't gonna say that after all your jokes, especially the horny ones? Kind of a fair point, I'll admit. Your joke was horny, not joking on a person's dead grandfather. Good point, good point. Thunder me? What are we getting rid of? You know what? I don't need protect. Thunder's only 70 accuracy though. Wait, who said it was chill? Did Nux say it was chill? Well, Nux said it's chill. It's chill that like her grandpa died. It's like, that doesn't mean you get to make fun of it. Or like, I guess you're not making fun of it directly, but you know what I mean. Earthquake? Earthquake on Flygon, mayhaps? Many people are saying this. You didn't mean it's chill to joke about it? Yeah. I like Crunch, but I don't like it as... Okay, wait, let's go over all the freaking trainers. How are you supposed to know that? You don't guess. If you don't know, you just don't take a swing at it, you know? Crunch will be good, yeah, but I got Thing for that purpose. I got Houndoom for that purpose. Now you feel bad? Good. You should feel bad. All right, let's look at the rest of the freaking team. Well, it's what, like, against Bruno, it's whatever. Against Agatha, Earthquake's really trash. All right, then that leaves Lance. Rock Slide's all right against Lance, I suppose, but... Then we need Blue. Why can't we find him? Where is he? Blue game. Okay, there we go. Champion battle? Pokemon fire. Alright. Wait! Where are the stupid teams? Am I dumb? Oh no, we clicked on the wrong link. Oh. Hello? Hardcode Soul Silver? What? See here, okay. Champion battle. He has the Venusaur, right? Okay. Pidgeot, Rock Slide is good against Pidgeot, but we do have Thunder for that. Alakazam, no. Okay, I think it's good against Arcanine, but so is Earthquake. So, and Earthquake gets stabbed, so I think we're getting rid of... Your eyes are watering, only 40 minutes. Look, I don't have to hard end at like 11. Also, we have like 45. Get the fly out of here. What? I can't. Girl. It's an HM move. I can't forget Fly. We're getting rid of Rock Slide. You're feeling great? Fantastic. Because you make my herb. You're gonna head out. Alright, Nux. Thanks for tuning in. Go to the move deleter. That's so much work. Shockwave, Sandstorm, Fire. Ooh, Fire Blast. It's lower accuracy, but it's a lot more damage. Before you go, yes. So sorry, Caesar. Alright. Kits. Get rid of Smog. Who cares? So you're not gonna apologize to me, huh? It's fine. It's fine. You too? Wow. Bye! Rock Tomb? No. Aerial Ace? No. Torment? No. Rest? No. Attract? No. Steel Wing? No. Snatch? No. Overheat? Overheat as a last resort? Nah. Okay. Let's think about this. What's our party right now? We gotta think of, like, okay. Champagne? Champagne is gonna kill Bruno. How is she gonna do? Oh, do we have something more reliable than high jump kick? I guess reversal, things go south. That, I don't love it. Did I learn? Oh, I did not learn Blizzard yet. Champagne? So, what is Champagne? It's like, it's a French pronunciation. We should get Blizzard. Yes, we need to get Blizzard on somebody. Maybe on Brick. Hold on. Let's see who learns Blizzard. Good call. Very important. It's not. Named it yourself? Okay. Okay, we can get Blizzard on Brick or on Horny Dog. I don't know if I want to rock with Horny Dog. I think, honestly, Horny Dog's moveset is too bad. He has learned too many... Horny Dog has learned too many... HMs. Myself? Okay, there you go. The second one. The second one. And 50 damage? Yeah, whatever. Okay, he will deal with Lance. Alright. Okay, we gotta think of every Pokemon's gotta take down one Pokemon against Gary. Who's taking alright. He will take down Aggron will take down Pidgeot and Gyarados probably. Alakazam will get taken down by Houndoom. Rhydon will be taken down by Dragonite. Arcanine will be taken down by Dragonite. And Venusaur will be taken down by Houndoom. So I think we're good on that front. Okay. You're back? Wait, you're back? Two dragons. You have three ground types in your party. Yeah, I'm getting rid of... Did you get something to eat or what? I'm getting rid of Nidoking. Let's see what are we getting it. What we're getting rid of. What are we getting rid of for? Gengar could be interesting. Have I already factored in the scenario of crits? Well, kinda, yeah. Look, I usually have a plan B. Do we go with Sceptile? Sceptile might be interesting. We could also go with Mawile. Gengar? Okay, Gengar against what? What is Gengar's purpose, I guess? We need 13 to Schmookus, you would feel different if you were like Gabon and you saw like so many runs die. Everything? Alright. I guess he has Levitate, which is cool. I guess he owns fighting types, which is cool. Okay. Now, Held, now we gotta go over held items and over, like, general stat buffing items. Protein. Attack stat. Who needs more attack? Anyone who doesn't attack with special. Oh, we can put a quick claw on someone. Honestly, quick claw. Oh my god. Quick claw on Aggron. Level him up and check his move. Houndour? Houndour has black glasses. And that's not coming off. Or you mean more attack on Houndour? We can do that. To take out a Geth. You guys mean I should give Houndoom the protein? Speed I'm putting on Aggron, 100%. It's vital that Aggron's faster. I'm waiting. What's up? What? On Ghastly? What on Ghastly? You mean on Gengar? The protein or what? Our ghost move attack on Ghastly? Alright, I'll trust you. Ghost is physical, I see. Oh, that's it? Okay, wait, no, we can get iron on somebody, raise the defense. Who do we, I guess we're putting it on Nonce. Yeah. Calcium, special attack. Isn't Ghost special? Dude, I don't know. I'm trusting Gabon on this one. Who's special attacking? Electric moves are special, right? Oh, Dark is special. So I guess we're putting it on Houndoom. Alright. Okay. Next thing. I think we're out of held items. I mean, Cleanse Tag is a held item, technically. Next thing is berries. Heal Paralysis. Who could get paralyzed? Anyone, right? Who's most likely to get paralyzed, I guess. Who's battling? We're not battling any electric types. Berry for sleep? I know. I know. I think I'm... You know who I'm putting the berry for sleep on? I'm putting it on... I'm putting it on Dragonite. Because Dragonite's gonna... Oh, no, of course not. Wait, that was the right one, right? Yeah, okay. Alright, Petcha, poison. Who's curing poison? You're ground, you don't really care about poison. You're poison, you don't care about poison. May cause confusion? No, thank you. Now let's go. Relax! Dude, I can't mess this up. I really cannot mess this up. Okay. Alright, we need more rare candies as well. Wait, no, not on him. Oh, whoops. Will you level up to each member? Yes, I will. Wait for what? No, not a full heal. We need to buy heals as well. Don't worry, I wouldn't forget. Oh, wait, come on, why? Why does it keep switching to full heal? Alright, I'm gonna tag the entirety of my Discord again. all caps. Did I buy hype? I'm gonna buy full restores. I'm gonna buy full restores, don't worry, don't worry. Or what is it called? A full heal? I would like to sell all my Pokeballs. I mean, I'm pretty sure we're rich anyway. Fully restores HP, has any status pro? Okay. Sure, I'm sure 30 will be enough. Alright, Aggron goes first in the party. I never bought any repels, so I'm rich. Okay. Do I have PP restore? I have a few. Hold on. Blizzard. He has Blizzard. He has Blizzard. How many do I have? Elixir, Max Ether. That's it. That's it. Thunderbolt? He has Thunder, not Thunderbolt. He's weak against water. I know that he's weak against water. Good enough. Let me look up Lorelei again. So, she starts with Dewgong, which is an ice type, which I guess we could use a fighting move against. We could also lead with Medicham. That's also an idea. Lorelei. Hold on. It's spelled with EI at the end. Obviously, it's pronounced Lorelei. Jesus. You would, though? I see. Medicham or Aggron? Guys, Medicham or Aggron? Medicham? Alright. Saver. Good. Problem is, high jump kick is kind of risky, but whatever. Aggron can get killed easily. Okay. Then don't high jump. No, that's my only fighting move. Which I guess is kind of dumb, but. Why? I mean, I have reversal as well, which if you think about it, reversal gets better if you miss high jump kick. Okay, no sweat. I shouldn't fast forward. This is not the time. I'm just super ADHD'd out of my mind. Lapras, light work. It lived? No, this is really cringe for me. I'm using reversal because I think it'll kill anyway. This is so bad. Eh. It'll hit. Trust. Switch. Relax. Cloyster. Call me insane. I'm high jump kicking again. The fucking goat. Just the fucking goat. Oh, it didn't die. Hail. Started to hail. Okay, that's really cringe. Oh, maybe. Oh, dude, I should have calm minded. Now that I think about it, I should have probably calm minded. Protect, okay. Can you snap out of it maybe at this point? That would be, I think that would be really cool. Okay, we have to switch. What about... This is bad. I'm trying to think right now. Obviously, we're not switching into Nons. We could switch into Gengar. Gengar? Yeah, I'm inclined to agree, actually. Spikes? Okay, that's a bit cringe. Nightshade me? You're so cringe. Nightshade again? You're so cringe. He's actually playing an insane stall thing. Why? Slowbro? Perfect. Literally perfect. Wait, why is it not super effective? Am I insane? Why is it not super effective? It's a ghost move against a psychic type. Get out? Why? He has nothing against me, really. Slowbro can kill you? How? Psychic? Oh, yeah, okay. Fair. Well, there's only one good switch then. It's a psychic type? Yeah, but it's... Why? Okay, so can somebody Howly against a water type? You guys are insane. Champagne is such a cute name. How is my ghost move not super effective against him? Can I ask that? Oh, the spikes hurt. Oh my god, he raw surfed. This is a bit of a problem. We live. Okay. What now? Wait, let me check. He has Ice Beam. Oh, he has Ice Beam. It was a mistake, you admit it. Nonce. He has Ice Beam. Nonce. All right. You guys, if I die now, I'm losing my shit. Jesus Christ. He's reading me like a freaking book. We dead? Relax. It's not over till the fat lady sings. Okay, I want something with a high hit rate. You know what? Fuck it. I'm going back to Gengar. He's not gonna use Psychic. There it is. Why is it super effective now? Dude, it takes no damage. What? Is Shadow... This is going horribly? A bit, but nothing disastrous has happened yet. Okay. Let's think about this. I don't think Nightshade kills. What is the accuracy on Shadow Ball? What's the accuracy on Shadow Ball? Do it. Alright, fuck it. Don't think. Good call. What's up, Emeralder? Critical hit. Now you crit. You couldn't have crit one turn earlier. Are you serious right now? Another psychic type. You think we one-shot this thing? Is there any safe switches we have? That thing might not have an... It has no water move. Time for brick. Or wait... Is ice weak to ground? Brick? Oh, wait! Steel! Get my dog out? Nah. Steel move! We can use Iron Tail! That did a lot of damage. Please don't kill me. Please, dude. I need this thing against Lance. Okay. Please one shot. Please no. Oh my god. Okay. One shot. One shot. I need you to one shot. Which part of my game at the end? I'm at the very end. Oh my god. We survived. This went so horrible. This went so horrible. You know what? I think it's because all my Pokemon are on steroids and I have no EVs as a result. Or IVs as a result. Never saw a No! How am I lucky? How am I lucky? You know how many times that stupid Slowpoke read my Switch? Let's hope I don't lose. Yeah. The freeze? How it... It's unlucky that I got frozen in the first place. Where's my full restores? I got out of it immediately. I shouldn't have been in it in the first place. Alright. Guys, I need some input right now. Next, against Bruno, do we Calm Mind on Medicham to start the battle? Or do we go for Psychic off-rip? Sure. Any other input? It's Onyx first anyway? Okay. Okay, we gotta look up at... Use Dragonite on Bruno? Why? Why? With Fly? I have Wing Attack. But don't... They have Rock moves. They have Rock moves. You have to consider that. Alright. Bruno. He starts with Onyx. Okay. His highest level is 56. How do I have so many rare candies? It's called a cheat. Only his Onyx has? You mean what? What do you mean? Like if you mean a rock move? No. Hitmonchan has Rock Tomb, and Machamp has Rock Tomb. Dude, that switch into the Medichamp? Yeah, Medichamp. That switch into the Ice Beam was literally insane. That was literally insane. That was like such an insane callout. Its Ace has it too? You mean Rock Tomb? Yeah, Machamp has Rock Tomb. Yeah, then leave with Medicham, yeah. One rock ain't gonna kill the Dragonite, but sure. Yeah, but like, why have like that matchup in the first place, right? I mean, I get I have Surf, but that Surf ain't even Stab. Alright, we're good to go. Recover? Wait, isn't Recover amazing? We need all the other moves, though. We need all the other moves. Except for maybe Reversal. I'm waiting! You don't know? Honestly, I'm inclined not to. It's a hard choice. Maybe Reversal. I'm not... Oh, Schmookus. I'm not using potions. I'm not using potions. I'm not using any items in battle. But I... You know what? Your point stands. I'm not learning it. Alright, come on, Medicham. I need you. I need you to come through. This guy ended my best run, effectively, by killing three of my Pokemon. I have so many potions? Yeah, but like, I think using potions in battle is kind of cringe. Calm Mind and High Kick? Yeah, I'm with you. Wait, Special Attack doesn't do anything for my thing though, right? For my attack moves, my fighting moves, I guess. It had to... Psychic? No, we could surely go high... Yeah, I know it does something for Psychic. I mean, that doesn't have stat, right? For the fighting type after? Yes, of course. Of course. The good thing, Gengar as a backup is also quite potent in this gym. Oh, he sends out another Onix, huh? That's interesting. He's faster again, which really sucks. Dude, that Rock Tomb lowering my speed really messed everything up. We're not sacrificing shit. Don't put that evil in your mouth. Okay, here's where it gets interesting. I know he's gonna Earthquake again. We're gonna go with Gengar. Aggron? Nah, I disagree. No, he used the full restore. Whoops! Because he lowered my speed. Shadow Ball me? Oh my god, that was terrible. Iron Tail? That's great against poison types, of course. Or not. Okay, what's the play on Aggron? Iron Tail or what? Use Earthquake? Silly guy does have Earthquake. Nice! Nice! Okay, good call, guys. Good call. Okay, now what? Now what? Because he's gonna have a fighting type. Hitmonchan. Three fighting moves. Odds of using a fighting move... 100%. Medichamp? Absolutely not. Fly? Fly could be interesting. Counter? You idiot. He does not have Ice Punch. My attack missed? Oh my god. Okay, that does nothing. That was a crit and it did nothing. Don't slow my speed. I'm still faster. Unless he countered. Oh, he's such an idiot. He keeps countering. Please one shot. It didn't. Okay, this might hurt. Yeah, it really hurt. It really hurt. That's bad, obviously. I think this is a Gengar situation. And I think we Nightshade and we just pray it kills. Okay, it did. Okay, next Pokemon cannot hit me. If he... Okay, never mind. He's in a Machamp. He can Rock to me. But other than that, that's about it. Which I don't think kills me. That did nothing. Of course he crit. Of course he crit me. Why wouldn't he crit me? Why wouldn't he crit me? Okay. Switch? Yeah, no shit. Into who? Holly's bad. Holly's actually extremely bad. Nonce? Brick? Nonce or Brick is basically the only option. Nonce? But he's gonna... Okay, guys. Think about this. Ah, okay. Yeah, no, we have to. He's gonna guaranteed Rock Tomb. Brick will get fucked up. Not in the first turn. In the second turn, probably. You can tank a few Rock Tombs. Alright. Dude, I hate Bruno so much. That... Okay. Of course my speed falls. Of course my speed falls. It used to be faster. It's not anymore. Now this is dangerous. We really need to kill it. We really need to kill it. I don't think it's... Crit, please, or something. Oh god, it crit. Jesus Christ, it crit. I should probably have switched into Gengar because he literally cannot hit my Gengar, but... Why did he have to kill Flygon? Why? That counter. Counter is such an insane move. I agree, but it's losing him still sucks. Where's my full restore? Okay, there we go. Alright, who's next? Agatha. Guys? Silly child. Guy was your second child. She was the most important. Medicham? Why Medicham? Against the poison types? And I guess they can't hit her? Yeah, might be a good call. I'm gonna tell you what my plan was. My plan was to lead with Dragonite, use Safeguard so we can't get affected by status conditions. But yeah, I guess. Ghost can't hit me, you're fighting, and Psyche fucks him up. Eh, good point. Alright. Agatha. Okay. Rebuttal. Haunter has Hypnosis and Dream Eater. Golbat has Air Cutter. But I think we're one-shotting them anyway. Wait, at the start, Gengar can't do anything to me. So I could just do like... I could do like 3 Calm Minds, theoretically, if I wanted to. Crobat's faster? Golbat, you mean. Oh, we gotta level everything to 58 first? Yeah, Golbat. They have poison type moves. Yeah, thing has toxic, I guess. Gengar has toxic, so maybe. Should I? Alright, so do we start with a calm mind, or do we just let psychic rip? Guys, Medicham was like the perfect pick. Gengar's fast, by the way. Yeah, I know. Calm mind. Okay. Will boost the chance of one shot? Yeah. Dude, we got so fucked against Bruno again. I can't believe it. The stupid rock tomb messed everything up. Look, Agatha should probably be the easiest match with our party. I would really kind of like to use Safeguard as well. I'm gonna trust your judgment though. Only 10 more minutes? Relax. We're going until we end. Dude, if she toxics me, I'm gonna lose my shit. Okay, that was predictable. Guys, I could hit another Calm Mind. Because I think he's just gonna double team again. And if we hit another Calm Mind, we sweep like 100%. We might just sweep anyway. Well, I won't touch him. I mean, look, he was getting that freaking second thing anyway. Alright, missed. Alright, you guys are idiots. You know what? I'm Calm Minding. See what? I did what you told me and it was a mistake. We just gotta hit one. I will touch it eventually. Like right now. Alright. Because he didn't know it was Gengar first. How do you not know that? Okay, that's bad. I'll admit it, that's bad. We just have to hit. Yes, sir. Hit! Okay, easy. We sweep. You don't know anything? Everything you're not got? I'm fucking lucky? I'm not lucky. I'm just going for another Calm Mind in the second turn was obviously the move. Why another Confused Ray? Please just hit. Yes, sir. The fucking Confused Ray, so I'm losing my mind. Look, we have an insane team against her. Okay, this Gengar has Hypnosis. Wait, I thought it didn't affect me. Guys? If I kill myself now, I'm gonna be real upset. Okay, we're good. We're good. My Google Assistant triggered for some reason. Arbok? Okay, we're going... Oh, we don't have Flygon. We don't have Flygon anymore. I don't know if I'm faster than a thing, so I'm not risking it. Brick? I'm inclined to agree. I'm not fast. I don't know if I'm faster, so I'm not risking it. Iron Tail? That's okay. Wait, I'm Iron Tailing you, you idiot. You can't let another die? I agree. Yes. Okay, please one shot. That's really cringe. Nice. The rival starter is what, Venusaur? If Brick dies, we have an insane problem. Haunter? Alright, you already know the vibes. Oh, that sucks, I think. We just have to hit, which we should. Alright. Never in doubt, never in doubt. It was cringe at the start, but we're all good. I can't miss Thunder on Gyarados? Yeah, I guess. That's true. It would be really cringe if I missed Thunder. Alright, last run did not get past Agatha, so that's an improvement. Two more, exactly. Yell- No shit! How stupid do you think I am? Jesus. Typing it again in all caps is insane. Well, after 12th run, I don't know. Did I ever forget to heal? I mean, yeah, I did, but not in the Elite Four. Oh yeah, I did. Actually, I did once. Shout out to my YouTube. I was missing like 12 HP or something, I think, so. Brick, you go in. Please hit all your blizzards. Why am I not full restoring Flygon? Very funny, very funny. Two foil restores? How cringe. He starts with Gyarados. Oh, Gyarados doesn't have a water move. How Pog champion. Highest level is 60. Silly guy equals dead guy? Come on. I think Houndoom learns Crunch now, which is cool. Would be neat. Yeah, yes it would be. Dude, I just realized, like, Aggron only has, like, shit accuracy moves. Aggron has Blizzard. Who has water move? Dragonite has a water move. Crunch, absolutely. But not his Dragonite. Teach someone Blizzard? Guys, Brick has Blizzard. I taught him. You were watching the stream while it happened. You mean for Aerodactyl? Okay. Bite? Yeah, of course I get rid of Bite. This is just an upgrade. I guess Bite can flinch and this can't, but... Same shit? Yeah. Okay, I'm double checking to save myself humiliation. I'm actually 1,000,000,000% sure. You don't have to tell, you have an amazing memory, I can tell. Yes, Blizzard. Okay. We're gonna go with Thunder first, though. Ooh, wait, I don't remember this. Do I have PP plus? I do have some, but I don't need it right now. We don't need it yet. We can do it after this fight. Let's check the... You know what? Let's check the summary. Use it on Blizzard. We have... Oh, PP up. I don't think I have PP up. Hold on. No, I do not. All right. Please hit. Thunder, please hit. Intimidate, cringe, but I don't think it affects Thunder. It's faster. Okay, that's very cringe. But I think that's to be expected. I literally don't know if Quick Claw does anything in this game. Okay, Thunder hit. Let's go. That should be a one shot. All right, now we just need Blizzard to hit all the time. Is he gonna send an Aerodactyl? No, Dragonair. Okay. It's faster of Safeguard. We don't care. We don't use status moves. I guess you could get frozen by Blizzard. It missed, of course. First time using it, it missed. Outrage. That sucks. We can stay in after this. Okay, it hit. Thank God. It lived? Do we have a... What is the accuracy of Blizzard? Is it 70% or 75? Because Iron Tail is 75. He might use a heal, so I think I'm... What if he uses a heal? What if he uses a heal? 70? Iron Tail has 5 more accuracy. What if he uses a heal? He's gonna use a heal? I think so as well, but the problem is Blizzard doesn't kill. Even if he uses a heal. Okay, he did not use a heal. If we miss Blizzard now, that's really bad. It missed. He's confused. I think I'm staying in. I'm using Iron Tail. I'm staying in. He might heal. Yeah. That's fine. We just have to hit this Iron Tail because it was going to take a combination of Iron Tail and Blizzard anyway. Okay. Not bad. We could just Iron Tail again. It just has a better chance. Why does he not hit himself in confusion? Okay, we hit. We got there. Oh, he has 3 more? Shit. Another Dragonair. Switch, of course. Medicham's neutral. What do you guys recommend? I'm actually stumped. Gengar? Alright. I feel like Gengar just does no damage. I don't know. He might have... No, he does not have crunch. That's insane. He crit me. Alright. We do the math. 153, 69. That means it did like... 100. It did like 80 damage. More than 80 damage. It did 84 damage. Which was doubled because it's a crit. So if we have 84... It's... 44 or 42, which means as long as he doesn't crit me again, I live. That I'm not destiny bonding. I'm really not trying to get this thing killed. That did nothing. Is Gengar's destiny to be sacrificed? I disagree. Okay, now we just have to get lucky with the freaking confusion for once. Nonce? No, 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 not Nonce. Not yet. We need Nonce versus Aerodactyl. I'm thinking Howly or Champagne. He'll miss? I don't think so. He hasn't missed yet. I'm going with my gut. I'm going with my gut. It's all on luck. I haven't been very lucky. No, it doesn't. It doesn't. Okay, you guys were absolutely right. I'm a dumbass. I'm faster. Get owned. I'm completely right. Is Aqua Tail? No, it doesn't. Which one will it be? Okay, that was kind of obvious. Please don't age. Wait, okay. Let's think about this. Let's think about this. I think it's a champagne angle. I think we go champagne. You know why? Because he's gonna use ancient power. No, not his Gyarados, his Dragonite. No. What are you talking about? Guys, he's gonna use ancient power. Flying type? But he's not gonna use wing attack. He's gonna use ancient power, and that's gonna be good against my thing. Medichamp will die? I disagree. Oh well, whatever. He has a fighting type. He's good against rock. Okay, I told you he was gonna ancient power. That was extremely obvious. I did like less than half, which is good. It's neutral? Yeah, I know it's neutral. He's faster, dude. He's faster. Why is he faster? This has to one-shot. If not, we're in deep shit. And it doesn't have... Okay, it did not one-shot. We're in deep shit, guys. He's gonna... Guys, He's gonna thing again. We just have to hope we're faster on Champagne, which I don't know if we are. We got your dad just surrender? Never. I will never surrender. Hyper Beam? I can live with Hyper Beam. Wait, he needs to recharge after Hyper Beam, right? Free turn, essentially. I'm reversaling. No way. No fucking way. I should have high jump kicked. Why would I do that? Because reversal is guaranteed to hit as opposed to high jump kick. He might be slower than me. He might be slower. Or we switch to Houndoom. I'm just dead. We'll see. Everything else was better? No, that's not true. If I miss high jump kick, it literally does nothing for me. Psychic could have been better. Okay, Psychic might have been the play. I'll concur. Okay, let's think about this. He's gonna use ancient power. The only question is he faster? If he's faster, we switch in Houndoom, we pray that we're faster. Oh, he's an idiot! I literally get a free hit. That did not do a lot for me, but hey, free hit is a free hit. Are you dead? How did that do so much damage? That's a wait. All right, I don't like to say this. Houndoom might have to die. Houndoom might have. What did I think? I don't know that his wing attack wouldn't do 2/3 of my HP. Fire Blast is 120 damage. It might miss. But it's 120 damage. And I think we're faster. I think how do it resists? Oh, does Dragon resist fire? So then we have to do crunch. It's not very effective. Alright, a good call. I'm not too familiar with the properties of the dragon type. Crunch or what? Because crunch has got to be neutral. I don't think crunch kills though. Maybe we crit? Let's see if we're faster. Crit! God, please crit. Switch? Switch into what? There's no good switch. Okay, I'm dead. That's unfortunate. Alright, guys. Here's the deal. I'm thinking we switch in nonce, we pray we're faster. Alright. Oh, he gets healed? Cringe. My Drain Claw will one-shot it anyway. I'm faster. GG. He has two Pokemon. I'm fully aware of the fact. Wait, his Aerodactyl was faster than me, right? Okay, that's a bit of a problem. Alright, now we gotta solve this puzzle. Aerodactyl is faster than me. We might have to... Okay. What move is Aerodactyl gonna use? Aerodactyl is gonna use Ancient Power. Wait, okay. Think about it, though. Sacrificing it doesn't do anything. Like, because I think it's probably faster than the entirety of my team. Do you guys... Sack someone in Gengar Shade? Might be the call. Right, oh, dude, Nightshade, of course. Wait, you're actually a genius? Champagne? Okay, wait. I'm looking at Blue's team. I'm looking at Blue's team. You know what? Yeah, Champagne doesn't really do anything for like the Elite Four, for the champion battle, I guess. You're on the same track? Alright. Maybe he'll miss or something. Can Ancient Power miss? Okay, use the full restore. I kinda figured that would happen. Which is extremely cringe. So I guess I should have probably hit him. Psychic. You got it. It's the run's dead. I should have hit him. I should have used Dragon Claw. Dang, that's unfortunate. We could, hold on, not all hope is lost. Surf? Nah, it's not gonna happen. How's ice against rock? We're slower? Quick Claw could proc. We should have used Dragon Claw. I'm such an idiot. I should have known he was gonna use a potion. How's ice against rock? Is it neutral? Rock resists ice? Very unfortunate. Wait! Wait, okay. Insane Gambit time? Why Dragon Claw? Because he was gonna heal, and I would have gotten a free turn. Right? Or Surf, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Surf. Thunder? Guys, I have a different idea. This is not gonna work. My Quick Claw is not gonna proc. Gengar could be faster and could use Destiny Bond. What do you say? Maybe? I think we have to try it. Nope, it's over. GG. Ah, it's a good run though. It was a good run though. Was a good run though. Aggron Iron Tail? We'll see. Yeah, maybe. Nope, we're dead. Oh, we live. What? We live? Of course all his stats go up. Okay, we need like an insane crit or something. I didn't know Aggron could live a freaking... Okay, there we go. He missed. It's over. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. I'm a bit of a tortured soul. Yeah, okay, whatever. If this Dragonite lives, I'm leveling to a level 100, and I don't care against the champion. Surf, he misses. Surf crits. He don't miss. Damn. Well, unlucky. Unlucky. Oh, that's tough. That's tough. You know, I really thought we would do it this time, and we didn't even get to the champion. Well, we shouldn't have missed that freaking blizzard. Well, guys, you know, it's already after the time I usually end my stream. I'm gonna go kill myself after this, so don't expect the stream tomorrow. I'm just kidding. Thanks for tuning in. I got a new video on my channel right now. It's about the Nuzlocke. Go check it out if you're interested, and I will see you next time.